Amen.
Father, Daddy, thank you. Thank you that we started this year with celebration. Thank you that we started this year with success. Thank you that you have reduced and eliminated every wicked demonic approaches in 2014. You not only reduced them to ashes, you totally eliminate them. Daddy, anything that we cut short of our destiny in 2014, let them! I say it again. Anything that will undermine and cut short your success, your testimony, your promotion,
fire,
your breakthrough,
fire,
your elevation,
fire,
your health,
fire,
in 2014,
fire,
let it
die.
Kaliklamo
seke borobo shata bariba rimo sampana makata
klamo
shebebe ya kotori ba
papai
aye kendere boko pori
ba sotunde
rimo sampana bare kendere
shaliklamo klamo silia ria rimo sata
bariba baba.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Love.
Every dream killers
die.
Every dream killers
die.
Any man or woman
die.
Any power
die.
That want to kill your dreams
die.
That God has for you
die.
In 2014
die.
Every dream killer
die.
Father, receive our offering.
Amen.
Touch it.
Amen.
Bless it.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Jesus. Lakila kusatalia santeria mota. The Lord said on Friday that the enemy plants seed and they are waiting for the expectation and to affect their wickedness. But I am telling you tonight, today, the first Sunday of the year 2014, the Lord said that on Friday, thus said the Lord, that every seed of the enemies, there are different kinds of seed. There are seed of Ahithophel. The seed of Ahithophel are seed of demonic conspiracy to destroy you. They conspire to finish it. They are expecting you to be finished. Conspiracy. That is the seed of Ahithophel. I told you the seed of Goliath is the seed that the enemy plants in your life so that you will not get to the gate of your breakthrough. Goliath is your last gate to testimony. But the enemy plant that gate. He said Israel will not go forward. They will not go because Goliath is the last gate. Until God removed that gate, Israel entered into comfortability. Every seed that the enemy will plant in your life in 2014 that will take away your comfortability, it shall die.
Amen.
The seed of Jezebel. It's a wicked seed. It's a seed that take over your inheritance. Seed of Jezebel. It takes over somebody's inheritance. What belongs to you? They don't want you to live to enjoy it. They did that in Naboth. Jezebel planted that seed. And that seed he planted is a seed that took away his inheritance. Seed of that wickedness. It's a seed of Jezebel. It's a seed that take away your inheritance. All this seed I'm talking about, they shall die today.
Amen.
Seed of Haman is a seed that take away the favor of God. When you understand favor, you will know what it means to be favored. Mary, the mother of Jesus, the voice of the angels came to her. He said, woman, out of all the women on the earth, you are highly favored. Look at the favor that Mary has. I'm talking, God's favor is from everlasting to everlasting. God's favor take you from poverty into prosperity. God's favor make the unknown to be known. God's favor, when it come upon your life, listen to me. Those one, you become a reference point. That is the favor of God. That same favor that was coming to the life of Mordecai, but Haman stood in the way. But that seed of Haman, Mordecai will not relent, and Israel will not relent, because they know the favor of Mordecai will affect the rest of the Israel. They stood up together. I'm telling you, the seed of Haman is a wicked seed. It's a seed that take away God's favor. The enemy have planted a seed. In 2014,
amen.
I am declaring to you, this seed that I've mentioned, none of them will germinate in your life.
Amen.
I'm explaining to you. Yemu papurinda du. Sete tu pate yanka. Da ali klapo riprami kastira. That seed that the enemy planted, chila mosa hila po santa kuikapone riamosa in the love of Hannah. That seed, the Lord came one day and killed the seed of wickedness, and a life was transformed.
Amen.
The seed that the enemy planted for 25 years in the land of Sarah, the Lord came one day and that killed that seed of barrenness. Pamba ane papande pande buri mitu diende ruimi kraposira rabi ali aramosa ma ashila mukliye ali abosikle prami ali buria shila prende ramosa ayaka papa papande enariasa. Today I have come to kill.
Amen.
This wicked seed in your life.
Amen.
Amen.
I am the Lord.
Amen.
I am the Lord.
Amen.
My name is Jehovah. Prami klaposa. I am the Almighty One. Makopa ya. Yiklapo raporia sata. I am the Lord that bring for peace where there's no peace. I am a peaceful God.
Amen.
Ni nap masa shili klapa. Leke Raboka Sata. I have come this hour to elevate you, to promote you, I am the King of Kings.
Amen.
Me in aku sende prebe tali prima cha papa pariaba eklepot tali kat sanderiaba kasha. I am here to terminate those powers that want to terminate your children.
Amen.
That want to terminate your destiny.
Amen.
I'm here to terminate them.
Amen.
I am the terminator.
Amen.
That will terminate your ashes.
Amen.
In 2014.
Amen.
Thus said a lot of hopes.
Amen.
Thus said a lot of hope.
Amen.
Caponeriaba. Iklaposae. Rapo laba sada. Lekeseteye. Thus said a lot. I am the greatest healer.
Amen.
I am the greatest healer.
Amen.
My Eraba Kashela. I am a Kesetoyaba. I am the greatest provider.
Amen.
I am the Lord. My age. You are going to pray. Take out your prayer request. Take it out. Sheila, to be kupo po di bo sikre, dreamer sin dreamer suntunde, likleme sante lakuli alamo santari, da buria bakida kandeli katali katakika, mika popa ni anguka ayla akusa. You ready? You are going to pray. The Lord says so on Friday. These are the seed. This is the meaning of these people. What these people represent. When you hear their names, hey man, Aitofer. This is what they represent. I just mentioned it to you all. Say, Father!
Father!
You will just say, die. I'm going to laugh with you.
Amen.
In 2014,
amen.
I will laugh,
amen,
side by side with you.
Amen. Amen.
Whoever that want to that refuse to see your laughter in 2014, they are already there where they are still living.
Amen.
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 Whoever that say that in 2014 you will bury your children. They are already dead.
Amen.
Kuele yami alesabo. The Lord said, I will kill also the seed of Pharaohs.
Amen.
The seed of Pharaoh is a seed of generational enslavement.
Amen.
Oh my God, what a day for you. Generational seed of enslavement. Israel was enslaved for 400 years from one generation to another. But a day like this came, the Lord said, it's over. For
Amen.
That seed, for that seed of enslavement, the Lord said, it's time to get out of Goshen.
Amen.
To go to Canaan.
Amen.
Amen.
When the seed of enslavement die in your life, he will take it from Goshen to Canaan.
Amen.
La a le masa. The power of the Holy Ghost is in action. Whatever I declare, It is not by might, not by my power, but by the Spirit of the Lord Jehovah.
Amen.
That generational seed of acceptance. Some of you have been a slave. Even your marriage, you are a slave. You have been a slave in relationship. Some people were enslaved in their marriage to the point they can't stand it anymore. They have to get out of the marriage. It's a seed of enslavement. You have been a slave with your career. You are qualified. But you are working like a slave. Enslavement in relationship. You are the one who stopped the relationship. Try to make it stand. You become slave to the relationship. But at the end of the day, they show you that you're a slave. You say, I am hot. I am hot. Why? Because they give you the seed of enslavement. You have been a slave in your finances, in business. You work more than what you are getting back. You are just working. You just have the name business. Your business is in Goshen. Until God take you out to that Goshen to take you to the land. Or let that seed die. Thus said the Lord of hosts, my servant, I am the Lord. I can hear him. I am here today to rescue my people.
Amen.
To kill that seed.
Amen.
Of Pharaohs.
Amen.
So that Egyptians will not laugh you again.
Amen.
Egyptians are the people of the world who are loving you because they see you in Goshen. Say, where is your God? But I'm telling you, thus said the Lord, I am the Lord God of Abraham, the God of Isaac. Myself, I introduced myself to Moses. I told you, I'm the Lord of Abraham, the Lord of Isaac, the Lord of Jacob. Go to Pharaoh. It's time for that seed of enslavement to die. Don't allow anybody to distract you. Whoever they've been working around, they can be working around. But miracles is about to happen.
Amen.
Some of you, I don't know, the power of God might hit you. Because when that seed begins to die, the enemy might react. But they are to die.
Amen.
Some of those seeds, they plant inside the ocean, in the belly of the sea. But the seed of marital enslavement, that's what is called marriage kingdom. That seed is going to die.
Amen.
Marriage kingdom affects everything in your life. It affects marriages, it affects your business, it affects your going out, it affects your mood, it affects your character. Ma ala kaseria. Shefara!
Amen!
In the name of Jesus!
In the name of Jesus!
Today!
Today!
Presence.
I am in your presence.
Oh, you have the prayer request with you. Thank you, woman of God. I want that seed to die in my life too. Madam, I've taken everything in your hand. Thank you. You have to walk in liberty in 2014.
Amen.
You have to walk through the high in 2014.
Amen.
Side by side with the right man.
Amen.
Side by side with the right woman.
Amen.
You are not going to be alone again.
Amen.
You must say how. None of your business. But I know Jesus is going to do it.
Amen.
I know Jesus is going to do it.
Amen.
He's going to shame the enemies.
Amen.
Seed of sickness and disease, we die.
Amen.
Capon de rabosia. Kili kala mosapo.
Wakanda raboko ba yekanta rabosia.
Mokeri abakasa.
Makobo boroboko se bebe bebe yakoto. Koba yande rabosia. Tanda ba yikanda rabaku. Repoko sa.
Thank you, Jesus. Yes.
Makobo.
The Lord said, don't you know the seed of Pharaoh? A very powerful seed. That is why when I took them out of Egypt, I told them, the sickness of Egyptian will not touch you.
Amen.
Because the seed of enslavement carries sickness, disease. You have carried that seed all along, but today is your hand. Father!
Amen!
In the name of Jesus!
In the name of Jesus!
Every seed of Itofel!
Every seed of Itofel!
Die!
Die! Oshandoria makandoria baba sema kosomboria makato kobaya boria basa baba rapoko soto rapoko shatana baba ekeria bakandoria baba ekeria bakandana baba rapoko soto yamaka baba rapoko shatana amen.
You will pray that prayer again. Maybe you don't understand. The seed of Atova is a seed of high level consecration. High level consecration. They can conspire in the spiritual kingdom. In satanic kingdom. Conspiracy inside the water. They marry you to the ocean. In satanic conspiracy. They marry you to the water. They give you a husband in the spiritual world. You are sleeping with another man in your dreams. With another woman in your dreams. It's a seed of satanic conspiracy. Conspire you to enslave you. Combine together. I am telling you. It's a conspiracy to destroy you. You are in one position. The seed of Tobe. You are at your job. Instead of promotion, they want to kick you away. That's the seed of Tobe. They conspire against King David. They want to destroy him. It's a seed of detriment. Seed of Itofel. They want to destroy you. They want to shake at your job with no benefit. Say, Father!
Father!
Every seed of Itofel.
Every seed of Itofel.
That conspires against me.
That conspires against me.
Die!
Papa Baria Boko Boro Bokoto, Oshatana Bakariaba, Rapa Kosoto, Rapa Santana Baba, Ekene Boko Soto, Ekene Baba,
in Jesus' name.
Amen.
He's a father.
Father.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Every seed of Goliath.
Every seed of Mara.
Goliath.
Goliath.
That will not allow me.
That will not allow me.
To get to my comfort zone.
To get to my comfort zone.
To fulfill.
To fulfill.
Today,
today,
that I become a roadblock.
That I become a roadblock.
Blocking me.
Blocking me.
I am one step away.
I am one step away.
To comfort.
To comfort.
But the seed.
But the seed.
Of Goliath.
Of Goliath.
Say no.
Say no.
Today.
Today.
I one step away.
I one step away.
To the right man.
To the right man.
To marry me.
To marry me.
To the right woman.
To the right woman.
To marry me.
To marry me.
I'm one step away.
I'm one step away.
To become a millionaire.
To become a millionaire.
Because of the seed of Goliath.
Because of the seed of Goliath.
Roaring like a lion.
Roaring like a lion.
That want to devour me.
That want to devour me.
Today.
Today.
That seed of Goliath.
That seed of Goliath.
Must die.
Must die.
Say, Father.
Father.
Every seed of Goliath.
Die.
Say, Father. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Every seed of Jezebel.
Every seed of Jezebel.
That are tampering with my inheritance.
That are tampering my inheritance.
That want to kill me.
That want to kill me.
Because of my inheritance.
Because of my inheritance.
Every seed of Jezebel.
Every seed of Jezebel.
Die!
Bari baba bari kosoto o shanda na makaria ba ribaka sambari bobo e ribaka bobo bo o kaya makara baba e keria bere bo kosoto o ribaka dara bakada aya kando re bere bo repo kosoto o shanda na makare repa ribaka da ramaka borio rapa kosoto o shanda na baba e keria makare bo rapo kosoto
Amen.
Amen.
So, Father.
Father.
Every seed.
Every seed.
Of Emma.
Of Emma.
That want to block my favor.
That want to block my favor.
In 2014.
In 2014.
Seed of Emma.
Seed of Emma.
That want to kill me.
That want to kill me.
Because of God's favor.
Because of God's favor.
You must die.
You must die.
As Emma died.
As Emma died.
So shall be.
So shall be.
The seed of Emma.
The seed of Emma.
Die in my life.
Die in my life.
Pray.
By Siberia Masaba. And then the Bodoria Macabo. Koboya Tamaba Yakede. The Shadere Berebo. Roboko Soto. Ramana Baba Yakada.
Die in the name of Jesus. Roboko Soto.
Amen.
So, you see the barrenness.
Oh, you see the barrenness.
Miscarriages.
That cause miscarriages. Miscarriages.
That will not allow me to conceive.
That will not allow me to conceive.
In 2014.
In 2014.
Today.
You have to die.
Oh, you see the barrenness.
Oh, you see the barrenness.
That will not allow me to prosper.
That will not allow me to prosper.
Die.
Die. Amen.
So, Father.
Father.
Every seed of Pharaoh.
Every seed of Pharaoh.
That has enslaved me.
That have enslaved me.
Right from the day that I was born.
Right from the day I was born.
That I'm living a slavery life.
That I'm living a slavery life.
Enough is enough.
Enough is enough.
Oh, you see the Pharaoh.
Oh, you see the Pharaoh. That bring enslavement.
That enslaved me.
That enslaved me.
Today.
Holy
One of Israel today. I release the glory of God.
Amen.
The power of God.
Amen.
Upon this request.
Amen.
From this day.
Amen.
Forward.
Amen.
I declare you free.
Amen.
Amen. I'm free. I'm free. I'm free.
I declare your financial liberty.
Amen. Amen.
I declare your victory.
Amen.
I declare your success.
Amen.
I declare your promotion.
Amen.
As a servant of the Most High God.
Amen.
I declare your wedding ring.
Amen.
And I break.
Amen.
Every wedding.
Amen.
Spiritual wedding.
Amen.
In the spiritual world.
Break.
I break it.
Amen.
Anybody that I'm married to, spiritual wife.
Break.
Spiritual husband.
Break.
Nah.
Break.
Nah.
Break. Pray! Pray!
Pray!
Pray!
Pray!
Pray!
Pray!
Pray!
Pray!
Pray!
Pray!
Pray!
Pray!
Pray!
Pray!
Pray!
Pray!
Pray!
Pray!
Pray!
Pray!
Pray!
Pray!
Pray!
Pray!
Pray!
Pray!
Pray!
Pray! Pray! Amen.
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 That one. Lose that one.
Amen.
From that man.
Amen.
From spiritual husband.
Amen.
Lose that one.
Amen.
From spiritual wife.
Amen.
Lose.
Amen.
Marriages.
Amen.
Today, every seed of wickedness.
Die.
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 wicked father-in-law.
Die.
Of that wicked mother-in-law.
Die.
Planted in your marriage.
Die.
That seed of wickedness.
Die.
That seed.
Die.
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 Sister-in-law.
Die.
Of mother-in-law.
Die.
Of brother-in-law.
Die.
In your marriage.
Die.
That will not allow you.
Die.
To enjoy your marriage.
Die.
Run up.
Die.
Die. Die. Die. Die.
From today,
amen.
Anything they call bad news,
amen.
Sorrows and bitterness,
back to the center.
Go back to the center,
amen.
Bitterness and sorrow.
Back to the center.
Sudden death.
Back to the center. Back to the center.
Cancer.
Back to the center.
Sudden death.
Back to the center.
Heart attack.
Back to the center.
Diabetic demon.
Back to the center.
Diabetic condition.
Back to the center.
High blood sugar.
Back to the center.
High blood sugar.
Back to the center.
Anemia.
Back to the center.
Anemic demons.
Back to the center.
Fibroid demons.
Back to the center.
Every tumor.
Back to the center.
Every fibroid.
Back to the center. Back to the sender.
Every tumor.
Back to the sender.
Lung cancer.
Back to the sender.
Urine cancer.
Back to the sender.
Kidney cancer.
Back to the sender.
Liver cancer.
Back to the sender.
Prostate cancer.
Back to the sender.
Bladder cancer.
Back to the sender.
Ovary cancer.
Back to the sender.
Womb cancer.
Back to the sender.
Pelvic cancer.
Back to the sender.
Of the brain.
Back to the sender.
Bye bye.
Back to the sender. Back to the sender.
Father, today. You will walk in liberty of your calling.
Amen.
You will walk in God's purpose.
Amen.
In 2014.
Amen.
You will walk in God's purpose.
Amen.
In 2014.
Amen.
Whoever that declare war against your promotion.
Fire.
In 2014.
Fire.
Let them be destroyed.
Fire.
Every terminator.
Be destroyed.
Whoever that want to terminate your job,
be destroyed.
Terminate your children,
be destroyed.
Every evil terminator,
be destroyed.
Destiny terminator,
be destroyed.
In 2014,
be destroyed.
Whoever that want to terminate your ministry,
be destroyed.
Whoever that want to terminate your anointing,
be destroyed.
Whoever that want to terminate your anointing,
be destroyed.
Anointing to prosper,
be destroyed.
Every terminator,
be destroyed.
Shame on you, Satan.
Amen.
Whoever says is free,
is free indeed.
Free.
Amen.
You are
Jesus
separate name. Today.
Amen.
And the reason of the anointing.
Amen.
Father, thank they are going Lord. To plant thank a seed to replace other seeds.
Amen.
The enemy has planted.
Amen.
This seed that we plant right now.
Amen.
Let it germinate.
Amen.
Amen.
Into miracles.
Amen.
Into blessings.
Amen.
Into favor.
Amen.
People will call you.
Amen.
They will beg you to bless you.
Amen.
In 2014.
Amen.
You will walk to the east.
Amen.
You will receive favor.
Amen.
Amen. Favor.
Amen.
To the north.
Amen.
To the south.
Amen.
Southwest.
Amen.
Northwest.
Amen.
Northeast.
Amen.
Southeast.
Amen.
Receive favor.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Satan, shut up.
Amen. Thank you, Lord.
In Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.